How to reset the screen resolution in Windows Vista. First, restart your computer. When your computer boots up, keep pressing F8. And go down to Enable Low Resolution Video. Log into any account. And then open the Start menu and go to Control Panel. And go to Appearance and Personalization. And press Adjust Screen Resolution. And set it to the correct resolution. Press yes if you can see what's going on screen. Thanks for watching, and I hope this helps.